Sayers is joining us today from Filta Group Holdings. Hello to you, Jason. How are you doing?
Hi, Katie. I'm very well, thank you.
Good. So we're talking about your 6 months results leading up to the 30th of June. Sort of a mixed bag here, wasn't it? Because obviously you've been challenged by COVID-19.
Well, obviously, you know, we're in the commercial kitchen market. We've diversified within it. So not only do we do restaurants, but we diversified for years into stadiums, universities. So we thought we were pretty diversified. Obviously, that's been hit significantly by COVID, all of our markets. And sort of the best thing about our business is repeat revenues into those markets. The downside, this industry's been hit hard, obviously out of our control. And really at its low point, the UK, Germany was pretty much 90% down on prior year. Really what's in our control is how we've reacted to it. And as you can see from the statements out there, that we've been cash positive through the period. Mm-hmm. We're over 60% back now from earlier in the year, pre-COVID. And our results have got $200,000 EBITDA, which is basically our cash P&L, including $300,000 of bad debt for COVID in there. So really it was a $500,000 profit period, even in the first half. So it shows, proves the model's pretty good that we have.
And what about going forward for Q3? Presumably we're expecting much, much higher results.
Yeah, so you're in three different markets, UK, Germany, US. And the UK, as we all know, there has come back well. Restaurants have opened up significantly. We're probably up to 70% back in the UK now. That's in the Q3, which is probably 80% up on Q2 now. So things are coming back well. Obviously, no one ever knows about another lockdown anywhere, but customers are coming back and doing pretty well. US is slightly different. We came back pretty quickly from it. It hasn't closed down completely here anyway, and it's such a big country. Different parts have reacted differently. But about 20% of our markets is the big stuff, the stadiums. We do over 400 stadiums here in the US, or did over 400 stadiums in the US, and universities. So they will come back. They've started to. We are projecting another year before they're fully back. Nobody really knows. But some games now have spectators there. So there was a game at the weekend, an NFL game with 17,000 people there. So we're back in, they're eating, we're back in those sort of places. So the final 20% of our push is these bigger things, which will come back. Just when is anyone's guess right now.
Exactly, no one quite knows. You've had the appointment of a new experienced managing director in the UK.
Yes. So, since the acquisition of What Bio, the revenue in the UK has significantly increased for us, matching really the US. So we're pretty much balanced now. And we felt really we needed an experienced person at the helm there to drive that business forward. We see a lot of potential growth in the UK still, particularly the markets we're in, the vent market now is growing. GRUs, the grease recovery market, is growing. So we want someone at the helm who's experienced in the industry. Brian has had years of experience as being a managing director of an Aramark division in the UK. Very big, a big size business, 2,500 employees. He's had the experience to run it. And he joins us on October 5th. We're excited about that.
How would you summarize this then? Because as I say, it's a mixed bag because of the uncertainty that we're in at the moment. But we are all hoping that the worst is over. You're certainly hoping for a positive rest of the year, aren't you? You sound excited. I mean, some big numbers you're hoping for.
We are. I mean, looking at the first half, could have been so much worse. Look at the industry we're in, it's been hit really hard. And, we've still made a semi-decent profit in that time. Coming out of that, when we get back to normal, we expect all our customer base to come back. So, at the end of the day, we contacted them all. They all say, when we're back, we're having you in. So at some stage, we come back completely. When they open is, month on month now is growing significantly. And so Q3 should be good, Q4 should be good. And really going into next year, we'll probably get some guidance out later about that.
Mm-hmm. So signs of resilience, demand is coming back, and you're optimistic.
Very optimistic. And really that you've used the period well to tighten up on everything within the business. So we're excited about the future and the team we have.
Excellent. Jason Sayers, thank you very much indeed. Always a pleasure from Filta Group Holdings.
Thank you.